and to get through to those semi-finals. Great start across the board here in the first heat of the girls under 18, but it's Shanae Vansbury from Athletics Free State who tears away.